A suspect is in jail after a deadly shooting at a Statesboro apartment complex that happened over the weekend. Police say the 32-year-old Chaz Burgess turned himself in today. The shooting happened Saturday at Pinewood Manor. Officers found 26-year-old Deonta Trowell Mosteller dead nearby. Police say the Burgess was quickly identified as a suspect because of security measures the complex had implemented.